look at this one, multiplication of these two terms. Okay, so you are having here root 2 plus root 3 and 3 root 2 minus 2 root 3. How to simplify such sums? I will show you in a simple way. First, you are multiplying root 2 with this bracket, that is 3 root 2 minus 2 root 3. Then we have next term is, that is plus root 3. You are multiplying once again that one with this, that is 3 root 2 minus 2 root 3. Very simple. This one with the whole thing and this one with the whole thing. Okay, now look at this one. See, first of all, root 2 into 3. I'll show you here. What is one? It is root 2 into 3 root 2, which is equal to 1 3 is 3. Root 2 into root 2 is root 4, which is equals to, you know, it is 2, it is 6. So you can write directly or stepwise, you can solve here also. Minus root 2. Okay, next we have root 2 into 2 root 3. Very simple, don't get confused. 1 into 2 is 2, root 3 into 2 is, it is root 6. You are getting here, what is that one? 2 root 6. Okay, next we have plus root 3 into 3 root 2. Look at this one, 1 3 is a 3, root 2, root 3 and root 2 get multiplied, that becomes root 6. Then you are going to write here 3 root 6. Okay, next you have here root 3 into, what is that one? 2 root 3. Okay, nothing means it is 1. 1 into 2 is 2, root 9 it is, as you know, very simple, which is equal to 2 into 3, which is 6. Okay, minus, this is plus minus minus, you are going to get here simple 6. So this plus 6 minus 6 get cancelled, and look at this one, what is that one? I'll show here, minus 2 root 6 plus 3 root 6. See, here both are having same, this is rational irrational number, you're going to get this one as 1 root 6, or you can write directly root 6. This is the solution.